Hello!
Today I am once again talking about whatever I feel like, and what I feel like talking about today is my skincare routine. I just did it, so my face is fresh. I shouldn't be touching it. Let's go look at the products that I have. Alright, now the position view of my closet. Look at my skincare. So, the morning routine. I start off. Obviously, with wash, I use the quartz foaming cleanser. I've been using that for a couple of years. Kind of become a ride or die. Then, once my face is clean and dry, shake up this bad boy. I use the Clinique Acne Clarifier. That was recommended to me by a friend. He used the Clinique powder. Then I spritz my face with water. Any rose water will do. Once again, any hyaluronic acid will do. I put that on my face, rub it in, and pat it in. Then I put some hair into my under eyes. This was given to me by my aunt. Not very familiar with the brand. Just like it. And the face cream that I'm using. Burkey. I love the smell of this. But I'm thinking about switching it up. So yeah, that is my skincare routine. I hope you like that.